Guys, you're adding a giant laser. It might be the most broken thing in the game. All right, the orbital laser will only cost 890 points. How it works is basically you will pull out your score screen, you get a tablet, and you draw in a circle where you want to put it. It will drop from the sky a giant laser beam, so you can kind of dodge it, but most of the time you're not looking in the sky. Not only that, it will hit people through walls, so you can actually get destroyed on the OBJ indoors or outdoors. That's going to be absolutely insane on OBJ, especially if you're trying to defend a point. And as an added bonus, you can actually see people on your little scanner in the beginning when you use it. And that's the reason why I think this is going to be the most broken score streak in the game.